Randy Orton right in front of his ex-girlfriend. That's gotta be humiliating for Greg Heffley.